Although it's still in its infancy stage, the Click to Clear online platform, aimed at assisting importers with speed, security, transparency, and efficiency by the Customs Department, is creating a bit of a challenge. Reporters asked Deputy Prime Minister and Minister of Finance, Honorable Peter Turnquest, about the matter today before the weekly cabinet meeting.
Because the fact of the matter is that it is a new program, and there is a steep learning curve, a little steeper than we had anticipated, I think we would admit that. But we're doing our best to try and support all of the brokers, support all of the importers to get up and going, to work out what the bugs and bottlenecks may be as quickly as possible. We acknowledge the challenges. We recognize that on our side of the fence, there are some issues that we've had to work through, as well as working with the importers and the brokers on their side to adapt their systems such that they can take advantage of the technology that is provided by the Click to Clear.